going down. I'm yelling timber, you better move, you better dance. Let's make a night you won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.
Yeah.
Took a knock.
Let's see.
What do you mean it's broken?
It's broke. Got a surprise. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, the stand's broken?
Yeah.
Oh.
I thought you meant the camera.
No, the holder on the camera on the stand broke.
Oh, okay.
Boom. 500i, baby. Yeah. That right there is things freaking stallions are made of. Dreams. You know what I'm saying?
And what?
So, I got a brother-in-law. You know what I'm talking about? Who owns a seal coating business, and I own a tree service. And this guy goes out and buys a 500i like 3 months into my tree service. And I'm sitting there just envious and like, what the crap? How are you gonna go buy a 500i and then send me a picture of it when you know I ain't got a dime left to spend on anything? And I'm just gonna sit here wanting and wishing the whole time. Messed up, Justin. But I got one. Got a heck of a deal on it too. Somebody wanted to steal my 441, little thieves. So I needed another chainsaw and a couple $100 more and I could get a 500i. So that's what I did. Pretty excited. It's gonna be the first time I use it. Here we go. Timber tipping, baby.
Alright. You like it? Freaking love it, dude.
All right, here we go.
First drop with a new chainsaw, 500i, baby. Yeah. I'll be honest with you. My last chainsaw from Steel, I wasn't like 100% happy with. Partially my fault, but still, I don't think it should have tore up as quick as it did because I ain't had the thing but for a couple months. But the clutch burned out on it quick, man. You know, I had some rough cuts with it. Had used a dog chain on it one time, but I mean, nothing that I feel should have torn up the clutch as much as it did. This thing would bog down like crazy, that 441 would. That's a good saw though. But this 500i, we're gonna see, baby. I was gonna go with a Husqvarna. Which one was it? The 391 or something? 395, I don't know, 390 something. 395, 390, 3 something. Anyways, but I got a good price on the 500, like I said, and supposedly is the best out there. From the few little cuts I just made, things freaking bad. All right, well, we're gonna see. Let's do it.
Timber tipping, that is.
Sorry, guys, I'm stupid.
I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night.
won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.